Well, we told you a few weeks back that former Alabama and NFL tight end Michael Williams had returned to his high school alma mater, Pickens County, as the head football coach. Now, as the Tornadoes prepare to open the season Friday night at Marengo, Coach Williams is prepared to get down to business. And the business is winning a Class 1A state championship. They've been close the last 2 years. WVUA 23 sports reporter Trent Padilla reports from Reform.
After losing in the state championship game 2 years in a row, Pickens County will look to change the fate of the last couple years under new leadership. A former NFL player is hanging up his cleats to take over for his hometown program.
I saw these boys practicing for the playoffs, and I was like, in five minutes, I knew exactly what I wanted to do next.
Head coach Michael Williams' first coaching job is on the same field that he started his playing career, here in Pickens County. Now his goal is to reverse the result of the last couple years and win that one ring that he hasn't gotten, a state ring.
To come back home and be able to coach a team that you actually played for and to possibly try to lead these kids to a state championship, it's a blessing.
The former tight end won 3 championships during his time in Alabama and a Super Bowl with the Patriots, but Williams knows that coaching will be a brand new challenge.
Coaching is a different animal. When you're playing, you think it's simple, you think it's, you know, it's just easy X and O's, but it's actually about teaching guys about life lessons and teaching them different things, you know, that they'll go through in life.
Williams and his players know with his experience playing for some of the greatest coaches, Pickens County can get back on the map.
Having him out here wanting to coach us and just being the positive influence and all the guys looking up to him because he's been there and everybody respect him because he knows what he's doing.
That's why I took the job. I wanted to put a bigger light on Pickens County just to show people that we do have the athletes.
Even though this may be Williams' first year with the program, the head coach and players have only one goal on their mind.
Nothing else but state championship. That's like our only goal this year. If we don't get state championship, then we fail.
We will go undefeated this year and win the state championship.
Williams is no stranger to winning titles, but a second state championship in Pickens County.
It means the world to me.
And that's his world now.
In Reform, I'm Trepidia, WVUA 23 Sports.